In the seventh question, it is given, the floor of a building consists of 3000 tiles which are rhombus shaped and each of its diagonals are 45 centimeters and 30 centimeters in length. The diagonals of those rhombus shaped tiles are 45 centimeters and 30 centimeters and there are 3000 such tiles on the floor. Then find the total cost of polishing the floor if the cost per square meter is rupees 4. That is, the rate of polishing is given rupees 4 per square meters. The diagonals of the rhombus shaped tiles are given, that is 45 centimeters and 30 centimeters. And then there are 3000 such tiles on the floor. We have to find the total cost of polishing the floor. First of all, the diagonals, let's say D1 is equal to 45 centimeters and D2 is equal to 30 centimeters. As you can see, the cost is given in square meters. So, it means firstly we have to change this centimeter to meters. That will be 45 by 100 meters and this will be 30 by 100 meters. Because 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter, it means 1 centimeter will be equal to 1 by 100 meters. And then we will divide by 100 to change in meters. Or we can take it as 0.45 meters and this is 0.3 meters. Now, we have to find the area of one tile first. Then we will multiply it by the 3000 to get the area of 3000 tiles, which is nothing but the area of the floor. Then we will multiply it by the rate, that is rupees 4, to find the total cost. So, area of one tile is equal to, as they are in rhombus shaped, so half into, the diagonals are given, so half into D1 into D2, that is half into 0.45 into 0.30 square meters. The answer comes out to be 0.0675 square meters. So, this is the area of one tile. Now, the area of 3000 tiles or area of floor is equal to area of one tile, that is 0.0675 multiplied by 3000 square meters. It comes out to be 202.5 square meters. This is the area of floor or area of 3000 tiles. Now, the total cost will be rate, that is rupees 4 for per square meters. Rupees 4 multiplied by total area, that is 202.5 square meters. The total cost come out to be rupees 810. So, rupees 810 is the total cost of polishing that floor which contains 3000 tiles which are rhombus shaped. So, answer is 810.
To know more about how QMath can help you become a master of math, explore QMath Leap, a live online classroom program taught by highly experienced and committed teachers.